Denver City employees, this is Denver Mayor Michael Hancock. Denver was named one of the top trend-setting cities around the nation, 1 in 6 who have used data-driven and evidence-based decision-making techniques to help improve their efficiency and save money in the city of Denver. We could not have done this without you, and I wanted to take a moment to say thank you for all that you've done to help Denver be one of the top cities in the nation recognized for its work to improve efficiencies and the cost of delivering services to the people that depend on us. I want to thank the 2,000 city employees as well who have taken the time to go through the Peak Academy, being certified either green belt or black belt. Because of you, you're helping us push innovation and efficiencies throughout the city of Denver. You deserve a tremendous debt of gratitude for all that you've done to help us realize this recognition around the nation, but also to become one of the best cities in the country for becoming fit, lean, and weeding out waste. Thank you for all you do, citizens, employees of Denver. Thank you for everything you've done to help us become one of the top cities in the nation. We're trendsetters. We are called a geek city. But because of you, people are recognizing that Denver is one of the best cities in the nation. Thank you.